Hey everybody, this is Eric Clark's Travel Videos and I'm here at Caserta Palace. Can you see how big that thing is? I have an appointment at 12:15. The train was late, so I gotta go. Bye.
Okay, so this is Caserta Palace and it's huge. And I came here before with Seth and Alex and Dana and stuff, and we couldn't, well, we didn't get in. I think we opted to not do it because it was so late or so expensive or something, but we didn't do it. So now I'm doing it. I got my ticket in my pocket. I've got 4 minutes to get to that door. But it's certainly enormous. Crazy, crazy. But the pictures of the inside look amazing. Also, they filmed what, Star Wars here. So this is the big fight between the Sith Lord and I don't know all the people. But it should be pretty amazing on the inside. So I've got to get to that door. 3 minutes. Look, everybody. Can you see how huge this place is? I mean, that is crazy big. Crazy, crazy. Wow. Wow, wow. Okay. Certainly amazing. All right. Well, let me go get in the door and I'll start again. Bye-bye, everybody. Okay, everybody. I'm in and it's been kind of a crazy getting in kind of event. And I guess I was told that straight ahead is the garden. Parco, got it. And then apartment is this way. So I think I'm gonna break this up into two videos. I'll do one that's the apartment and one that's the garden. Wow. Is that amazing? I mean, it's huge. Oh, sorry, we're dancing. Yeah, it is enormous. And this is just, so there's like four of these big, huge squares. So it's really enormous. So, and if you, for reference, you can go online and go to Google Maps and then pull up Caserta Palace. And then you can see it, you know, like if you get rid of the map part and you go to aerial view, you can see how big it is. I mean, it's just goofy crazy. I don't know. Toilet is that way. Apartment? You don't know either. Okay. I guess I'll go to toilet. Okay. I'll be back, everybody. Okay, so there's not a sign around here, so I guess I am going the right way. I don't have any idea. They look like they're coming out though. And they look like business people, not tourists. And it says Euskita. Where is the entrance? Do you work here?
No.
Oh, okay. Well, this is the grand staircase, I guess. Well, I'm gonna do this. So obviously I took a wrong turn somewhere. Wow. Wow. Amazing. slow it down a bit. I don't know where anything is at here. What does this say? Okay. 25. Does this have a... Wow. But I guess I'm wondering if I'm missing something from down below, or, I mean, I see a statue down there. So that guy just went through that gate too, so I don't have any idea, everybody. Wow, wow. Okay, let's go. We'll go straight ahead first, and then I'll go back and go left, unless... Sorry, I'm trying to hold it steady, but it's... It's supposed to have an anti, or a lock, so it locks the focus, but... Amazing, huh?
I tell you something else.
Crazy, yeah. Your word was right. Wow. This isn't English. Wow.
I
No, I'm gonna go.
And if you look all the way through this door to the other side over there, that statue. Oh, mask, okay. I did that mask with one hand. I'm impressed. Okay, well. Look at the great columns too. It's enormous, truly. I need to go find out where they filmed Star Wars at. What's this room gonna look like? Oh boy. Jesus. So I don't understand. That's weird. Okay. Yeah. chimney. Okay. And the rooms just keep getting more impressive and more impressive. I'll be back. Go ahead. Shut the door. Just crazy. It's a big room. Jesus. The fourth antechamber to the throne room leads to the first room of the king and queen quarters. All right. Wow, look at this.
We can see that before the building of the rest of the parts of the 19th century, it was this part, it was the 17th century. And this part was the first great building of the 17th century.
Just wow. Okay, I'll be back. Can you see how long that hallway is down there? You're fine, thank you. Yeah, that person standing right there, look how big that picture is. The fireplace is as tall as that girl. So what is she, maybe 5'8", 5'10"? How tall are the ceilings? Let's say she's 6 feet tall, I don't know. 10 of her, 60 feet, 70 feet? I don't know, it's pretty. You're fine, go ahead. I'm shooting up, so thank you so much. Gracias. I just stop traffic everywhere I go. Amazing. Molto bono. Or molto bella? I don't know. Am I spending too much time on these rooms? Sometimes I feel like I rush too much. Other times I feel like I don't give you enough time. Jeez. town.
Sì. And then particularly you can see another interview. In this case, again, the layout is the Mariana with the Parvecci and with the following of the religious summit. In this case, there means the two elements of the long position Ariana. The holy lamp used for
I have no idea what that is in the corner, though.
Questo qua è l'amore sacro. It is the holy love. And we can see the carnal love, in which the man would lost his mind and would become like an animal. Exactly. And so in this case, can you see the winter? During winter, the color walls are just darkness than before, than the other one. But here we can see that the painting will represent just remind of the house. So the quality of the window. Another little clue. This is a symbol that would create not the creation of stones, but the section of stones going inside. Indeed, it was a form. This is a yellow concentration of section of mineral in the cellar. And then you can see that it was a form of mineral in greater. Era fatto con il mineralista, si chiamava greater. Questo qui.
Thank you.
Siamo molto bene. Ci sono i vagnami. Li ha messi poi in campo, cioè l'hanno proprio
modesto modesto per essere
sì, non c'è la stava in realtà poi comunque un classico modello, cioè aspettate che la sala abbiamo assumito pulito
still going. It really looks like a short bed. It's not made for Eric's.
No, non
Bless you.
Come modello per gli arazzi della camera nuziale di Ferdinand IV e Maria Carolina nel Palazzo Reale di Napoli.
Yeah, they're all done with it.
This was painted by the drunk king. I better get to this first before. Jesus.
So the Queen's bedroom is at 4 in the
morning.
Thank you.
Okay, we're about halfway there. Pause as needed. So I go to the Bourbon Museum tomorrow. I think she just changed clothes. All right, well. Okay. You know how sometimes the museums get a little long in the tooth? And I don't know what these things are, but they seem to be everywhere. It's like it's a bowl for cats or something, but I don't know. This is the noisy room. They are trying on clothes. That's weird. Some kind of event, because people have drinks and stuff too. I don't know, and there's some kind of thing outside. I want drinks. I need a drink after this place. Okay. There can't be any more, can there? see. There's another one. And I guess that's it. I guess this is where I... Okay. I don't think there's anything more. You've come this far. Oh my gosh, my thighs hurt. Oh. Thunder thighs. Oh. I even stretched this morning for my walk down from Sicily. Now you're going to hear about it for the rest of your life. And this is where I jumped in at. Hi everybody. Okay, one more fact for you. So I told the guy this place is huge. He says you're lucky. He says you only had to do half of it. The other half is all being worked on. I can't even imagine. I mean, so look at how big this square is. I mean, you can see people up there working on those scaffoldings. I mean, this is enormous. I mean, look at, there's a car. That tells you how big the building is. And this is one square. And then look at this. Here's another square. And there's four of these squares. It is just a huge, huge palace. So Schönbrunn is equivalent. I would say that Versailles is equivalent. Does this give you an idea? Yeah, Fountain Blue is equivalent. I've been to so many palaces, it's just, they're just, you know, these are all day events. And now the garden. So let me get you out to the garden and you can take a look at it. And then I'll start the next film, which will be just the garden part. And then we can sing that song together. I went to a garden party, had drinks with all my friends. Wait, that ain't right. Wow. All right, first, I think I'm gonna get a beer. But let me go out here and look first real quick. Look at this. Oh my God. All right, I guess I understand. They rent bikes, so you can rent a bike if you don't want to walk the 3 miles to the places. Wow. 6 hours for an hour for the battery, 4 hours for you pedal. Crazy. Okay, everybody, that's it. I'm going inside. If that doesn't tell you how big this place is, geek. Bye, everybody.